Live. If this does work, then I'm going to set up audio a little bit later. I'm just telling you right now. So, see, we're continuing from our last save game. It was Ingen's Underwater Adventure, which we're now going to take back to the main game here. We're in the extreme northwest corner of Skyrim. I'll show you the map real quick. I mean, we're talking, yeah. See, we've got Markarth over here, Solitude way over here. Oh, the Statue to Meridia. Maybe I should do that quest. I do have the beacon that I got from the very first mine that we were in just outside of Helgen. Let's see here. I was killing frost crabs, so what I've got right now might not actually work out very well. I think I'm going to go ahead and change weapons right now. We're going to go with the Chillrend and a glass sword. We're going to try and get up this hill. I'm going to try and find some. Oh, there we go, a cave. Something that'll allow me to bounce back over here. With fast travel. Might be the death of me, but we'll find out. And I want to find out where that tower is up there, because that looks like it would be pretty cool. Anyway, I'll get everything else set up as long as this stream is working. If it's not working, then we're going to try and figure out exactly how to work the stream here, and then we'll get back to that at a future time. Well, this is not cool. Say, let's fall off the mountain? No, I don't think so. I think we already played that game before. It didn't work out too well for me. Yeah, these cliffs are too jagged. I'd fall right off, but this one might work. Wow. You know, I'm gonna pause here for just a second. That is actually a pretty cool view. Feel a little bit better if it wasn't misty, but not too shabby for vanilla Skyrim. Closer and closer and closer to the cave up here. I mean, even if I just hit the discovery on it, that'd be cool. I don't think this is a good idea. I think it's a little too flat over on this side. We'll find out. I mean, even if I die here, it'll be alright, because I'll check and see if the live stream is actually working or not. So, if those of you are watching and waiting, you know, waiting for something to happen, that happens, well, you know. Like I said, just letting you know right now, this is a test stream, and it might not even be a stream, so we'll find out. Oh my goodness, this is not gonna be good! Woohoo! Oh my goodness, how'd I get up there? So close! You gotta tumble down the mountain. Look at that. You can see it. You can see it too. It's right there. If I had my horse. If I only had a horse. Okay, now I really want to get up there. Now I see that there's actually something up there. Do you think there's gonna be a... I think I can get over here. If I can get up on those rocks, then I can get there. I almost made it. The first time around. I might not be able to make it this time around. It's so close though, look at that. Just taste it. Well, I have to do is discover it, and it's fine. Be able to go around this mountain back the other way and should be able to. Now that I've been here, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go off this ledge here, because this looks like there might be something down there. No. On second thought, I'm not going to. Alright. Well, here we go. We're going to save. New save. I saved all the way up here. Now I'm going to go over there and check and see if this actually did appear on the stream. If it didn't appear on the stream, then we'll have to set stuff up for a stream later, and I'll have to find some way to connect this to another one of my videos. Anyway, Death Adder at the Death Shop, thanks for watching, and hopefully this will stream you later.